Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. All that said, I'm happy to discuss anything else on your mind.
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Neathhog is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds...
familiar.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
We don't...
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind quite like cooking. Being locked up for so long, forget how much joy lives in the little things. You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh, you really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good...
Dress. Eat.
Careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I am counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But...
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh, Atreus. My son. And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Okay.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Was that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
Little people's little
We're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let go, Numa!
I don't understand!
Whatever.
Hey! Don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please! Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
see?
Huh. Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What's that? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Coming! You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions?
Yeah. Where
Follow me. You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Lola. This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out!
I got your back.
So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out!
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgar giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares there, too.
Do you like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. I'm great! I met another living giant! Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Get off of! Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki!
I've got it. Tell me when. Let go! I've got it!
Stop her!
You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you. That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
I'm just lucky.
You're just lucky.
Thank you.
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled her visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here. Oh,
yeah. Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No, no. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotunheim's not real. None of this is real!
Hey, hey, hey! Whoa, whoa, you're okay. You're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me! Hey, hey, hey! 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 Hey, calm down! Calm down! It's fine. Just breathe. Hey! Hey, breathe. Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go. It's okay. You're fine.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on. Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up.
Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just... gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there, too. Oof.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You? Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Oh, Yella can't get under that log.
Yella!
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better. You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Nice. Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
And Gubota, earlier you said the Utengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the Vise roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Shark! On the ring!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You got this! I've got you!
When I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Whoa!
Oh!
Yamba!
Okay, maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up. You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Hermosa!
Ugh!
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Draugr came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We're heading upward.
This gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now? Time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Yeah. with this.
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
understand.
Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that making?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay! I can handle it! Go check on Yala!
I'll come around!
Erba Uta!
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the Giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone. You'll feed this green bulb to?
Whoever wants it. But maybe Irpa will get it first. He's fast. He'll share, though. Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lean back.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Look at this! If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, hear them out, and grab what I need.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. This'll help. There we go.
Smells kind of funky. Like old water.
I got this. How you doing, champ? Got another one. We can see again. I think we're close to another nest. I got you. So much better.
Find the rest.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
We got it. Keep an eye out. There could be.
Robert! Jaffa!
You were saying?
We can see again. I got you.
Herbahusa!
swear, this place didn't used to be so... Be careful. These nests aren't just rocks. They can be up... on higher paths.
Got it. Shouldn't be many left. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need it, but it's really beautiful. I think there's another one nearby.
Yappa!
I hear Nestle's. Just need to find a way to get to it.
That's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Yaffa!
I got your back!
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. Ugh, but how can I forget about red? Ugh.
That bear's wrong.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
Does it matter to her? You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, Kinda.